Alright guys, welcome back to Prototype. I stopped this series like a year ago because I went on to other games. So, we're back. I know this is like an old game, but I didn't a whole playthrough of number one, like Prototype 1. Series, so I said I might as well do Prototype 2 as well. Let's see what we're doing here.
Father, I'm here, James. Listen, I've reestablished contact with a source. Okay, she goes by Athena. She told me about another place Blackwatch runs, a place where a lot of civilians go in, but nobody sees them coming out. I'll handle it.
Feeding time. Blackwatch has testing Gentech monsters by releasing them on innocent civilians.
Dr. Connors, this is Python. We have another shipment of test specimens ready for delivery to test site Jefferson.
Alright, we're nearly finished hosing out the last cell. Give us 10 minutes and then you can unload the whiners.
Alright, let's go up here. I need to upgrade my speed, man. Because he's so slow. Let's go over here. I don't know what the rank thing is going up on my screen, but I'll just ignore it for now. Up here. Holy crap. Alright, what am I getting myself into here? You know what?
What's the matter? You don't like it when a monster rolls up on your home turf?
How do I defeat this one? There you go.
Enough fun and games. Time to get in there.
Take. You're so dead. Oh, come here. I have no idea. Access granted.
Dr. Connors, we've got the latest shipment scrubbed and deloused, but ready for R&D. Subject 11.
You want to know what happens when you put people in a room with a monster? I'll show you.
Shit, we got a hostile.
Captain, that's the escape test subject.
All units, move to engage hostile in my location.
How could you bullet jockeys let something like this happen?
You invented the fucking biometric security! Don't look at me!
You guys are next to useless! Go bomb a third world country or something!
Look, you just stay out of the way and we'll defend your fucking science fair project!
Need health. Okay, so we're gonna use this. I'm taking this with me. Oh my god. That was easy. Oh my god. Okay, we gotta exit this test site. That was so easy, that juggernaut person. That was a lot easier. Easy mission. That was dumb. Alright, let's go up here. How long am I recording for, let's have a look. 9 minutes, alright. We're doing our mission.
Father Guerra, you there?
Gates, listen.
Father, what's wrong?
No time, listen. Black Watch is coming. They must have figured out I was talking to you.
Shit. I'll be there as soon as I can.
What? No. They're coming in from every direction. I'm telling you this so you'll stay away.
And let you get killed for helping me? Screw that.
Ah, I remember this mission. I was watching YouTubers play this. Like last night.
Dragon, this is Raptor 1-3. We're at the church. But targets hold up inside with the man in mill. Over.
Explosives are authorized. Be on the lookout for the escape test subject. You are cleared hot on both.
I'll show you cleared hot.
Oh my god.
Get away from that church! Great. More meat wagons.
Wonder if you can take off the... Oh.
Dragon, this is Hammerhead 4-2. We've arrived at the church. What is the target's location?
I'm right here.
4-4, the hostile's on your fucking roof. Shake him.
Oh, shit, the toe. The toe is gone.
Dragon, this is Ballista 3, engaging Tango Primary, over.
Just don't know when to give up, do you?
Pass down. Oh my god. Use a tow launcher to defend incoming vehicles. Like this.
Guerra. Father Guerra.
Alright.
Father! Father, where are you?
Got it.
Hit at the church. A church. Come on. We gotta go. Come on.
I should have just let them take me.
Father, we don't have time for this melodramatic shit, all right? Maybe you can't stay here anymore. But that's no reason to lay down and die.
No.
You get somewhere safe. I mean it. I need you, Father. We're in this together.
Oh, yeah. On level 4. Suspicious force 50 faster. Health bar regenerates up to 50%. Yeah, we need that. Oh wait. Yeah.
James, I'm heading to the green zone. It's much safer there.
All right, Father. I'll join you after I'm done here.
Thank you.
No problem.
Alrighty. Next mission we gotta do is the Mad Scientist. But I'll continue that mission on next video. If you guys like this video, make sure you leave a like. And I'll talk to you all later.
Welcome to the world of Wonk.